Andy Weir's 2021 science fiction novel Project Hail Mary introduces one of the most inventive fictional organisms in recent sci-fi literature, astrophage, a deceptively unassuming name for a microbe with far-reaching and devastating implications. Astrophage is a fascinating narrative invention, serving as both an existential threat to humanity and an unexpected key to its salvation. Spoiler warning, as I will be including some information related to key plot details for Project Hail Mary. Astrophage is a single-celled alien organism that thrives in space, absorbing energy directly from stars. Its behavior is compared to mold or algae. Its name, derived from the Greek roots astro, meaning star, and phage, meaning to eat, accurately reflects its primary behavior as it consumes electromagnetic radiation from stars. It possesses the extraordinary ability to move itself through space by converting stored energy into a directed beam of infrared light, effectively giving it a built-in propulsion system. In large swarms, astrophage can infest stars, decreasing their brightness in a phenomenon known as the dimming. Over time, an astrophage infestation will lead to a significant drop in temperature on any celestial bodies orbiting the affected star, resulting in ecological collapse and eventual mass extinction on planets with life. When our sun becomes infected and begins to dim, with a projected 10% decrease in solar output over the next few decades, Earth faces an impending ice age that could spell the end of human civilization. And so begins mankind's desperate effort to counter this looming catastrophe. Scientists would come to learn, however, that this remarkable organism causing apocalyptic levels of death and destruction is also the key to humanity's survival. An astrophage cell is round and about 10 microns wide. Even though it comes from space and lives in very hot conditions, it's surprisingly similar to cells on Earth. It's made of carbon and mostly filled with water. Living astrophage are completely black and opaque, while dead ones become translucent, revealing their internal structure. Astrophage is found to be a revolutionary power source. Its energy density far surpasses that of any known fuel, using a mechanism akin to neutrino absorption and pair production to convert stellar energy directly into mass. This process allows it to store a staggering amount of energy, up to 1.5 million joules in a single cell, without measurable loss. When astrophage reaches its maximum energy storage, it is considered enriched. In this state, the cell can later convert that stored mass back into energy, releasing it as a Petrova frequency infrared light. This not only gives the organism its propulsion ability, but also makes it the most efficient energy storage system conceivable, effectively converting mass and energy back and forth with near-perfect conservation. Key to taking advantage of this remarkable power source is knowing how astrophage reproduce. The reproductive cycle of astrophage is similarly fascinating. It reproduces near stars where it collects vast amounts of energy. Once it has stored enough, it seeks out an environment rich in carbon dioxide, like the atmosphere of Venus, to complete its reproductive process. The microorganism undergoes rapid mitosis, exploding into dense clouds that darken stars and reduce their energy output. The discovery that astrophage can be mass-produced leads to the development of the Hail Mary, a spacecraft capable of traveling to another star system using astrophage as fuel. The very organism threatening to extinguish all life on Earth also enables humanity a chance at survival and the means to attempt its most ambitious rescue mission by means of interstellar travel. The anomaly that prompts the Hail Mary mission is found in the star Tau Ceti. Unlike every other nearby star, Tau Ceti shows no signs of dimming, despite being in the same region of space affected by astrophage. This particular star has somehow been able to resist the infection. Scientists reason that something in the Tau Ceti system is preventing the organism from reproducing or surviving there. Determining the cause of Tau Ceti's immunity becomes a top priority, and the Hail Mary is launched to uncover the answer before Earth freezes over. Astrophage possesses several unique physical properties that make it invaluable for space travel. The mechanism that emits focused beams of Petrova wavelength infrared light is harnessed by the Hail Mary spin drive to achieve efficient, continuous acceleration without traditional fuel. As a heat sink, astrophage maintains a constant internal temperature of 96.4 degrees Celsius by absorbing excess heat and converting it to mass or releasing stored energy when it gets too cold, making it ideal for thermoregulation in extreme environments. Additionally, its highly opaque cell membrane blocks all forms of radiation, including neutrinos, providing exceptional shielding from cosmic rays. An advantage utilized in the design of the Hail Mary, as a layer of the hull itself is filled with these organisms in order to protect its crew from interstellar radiation. Upon reaching Tau Ceti, astronaut Ryland Grace discovers that the reason for the star's immunity lies in another microorganism, a predator of astrophage that he names Taumeba. This new life form consumes astrophage, but does not possess its harmful traits. Its presence in Tau Ceti's ecosystem effectively controls the astrophage population, preventing it from disrupting the star's energy output. With careful experimentation and adaptation, Grace realizes that Taumeba could be introduced into Earth's solar system to halt the dimming of the sun and save the human race. Humanity, at its most desperate hour in the face of extinction, forces global cooperation on an unprecedented scale, showcasing the best of human ingenuity, adaptability, and resilience. Creating the Hail Mary is just one part of the mission. The astronauts sent to Tau Ceti have no idea what they'll find. All those on Earth can do is make sure the Hail Mary and its brave occupants have everything they need to find a solution and make sure they can survive the effects of the dimming long enough to implement it. The stakes couldn't be higher for this Hail Mary. One mission, one chance to save Earth and prevent extinction. In the story of Project Hail Mary, astrophage drives the plot at every level. It is the reason for the global crisis, the source of the technology enabling interstellar flight, and the central mystery that must be unraveled. It highlights our vulnerability in the face of cosmic forces we barely understand. The looming threat of astrophage forces the characters at the heart of the story to push themselves beyond what they believed possible to solve this crisis. On Earth, the discovery of astrophage and its effects is the linchpin of the novel's themes. Embodying both the danger and promise of scientific innovation, its combination of unmatched energy storage, propulsion potential, heat regulation, and radiation shielding gives humanity the tools to make one Hail Mary attempt at survival. Astrophage's dual nature, as both a planetary threat and a cosmic engine, challenges humanity to confront and overcome its weaknesses and rise to new heights of innovation and collaboration. By anchoring the story's scientific imagination in a single, elegantly constructed organism, Andy Weir invites readers to consider how progress often emerges from crisis, and how survival may depend not just on the power we harness, but the humility and cooperation we bring to its use. What do you think of the fascinating and deadly astrophage and its use in the story of Project Hail Mary? Let me know your thoughts in the comment section below. I hope you enjoyed this video. Leave a like if you did, and be sure to subscribe for more sci-fi and fantasy news, theories, and lore. And if you're looking for other ways to support my work, you can leave a super thanks or join as a YouTube member for early access to new videos and other perks. You can also check out my Patreon page for exclusive content. Thank you all so much for your support. And as always, have a very nerdy day.